Hello friends, once again this is Pranesh Mishra view for you. Today I have brought a lesson, the starting lesson of standard 8 CBSE. Those students who are just going to step in class 8 from class 7, this video will be very important for them. And the persons who are interested in the stories, they can also enjoy this video. Today I have a question to ask before starting this chapter. Is that suppose you want to start a new work, suppose you want to start a new task, will you wait for an auspicious time, special time? Will you go to a priest to ask a special time, or will you start working immediately? What will you do? My next question is, what do you think is the most important occupation work according to you? How to take decision? And the third one is, who do you think the most important people or person? Is it a soldier, a leader, a doctor, or a priest? Whom do you think, or anyone? It's really very hard to take decision and make your choice sometime. In the same situation, a king was trapped and caught, and he wanted to know, yes, the answers of the three questions. And the title of the story is The Three Questions by Leo Nikolaevich Tolstoy. Leo Tolstoy has written this story, and this story and other stories influenced Gandhiji also, and he admired Leo Tolstoy. He was a great admirer of him. So without late, let me relate you with the story very shortly. A king went to a hermit who wanted to know, number one, what is the right time to do work, number two, who is the most important person, and number three, most important work to do. The king, disguised as a commoner, goes to a hermit and tries to ask him these three questions: who is the important person, what is the important time, and what is the important work. The hermit didn't reply. He was digging his field, and he went on digging his field. Getting late, the king took his spade and then he began to dig in place of the hermit. After some time, he raised the same questions. What is the important time? What is the important work? And who is the important person to whom I should care of? Meanwhile, the king saw that a wounded man holding his stomach was running towards them, coming towards them, perhaps for refuge. Actually, he was wounded by the guards of the king, but king was unaware of this, and he began to entertain and treat that wounded man. And then thus the king had to spend there lots of time. Further, the hermit was asked same three questions by the king, and the hermit replies, when you were digging my field, it was the most important time. That time I was the most important person for you, and to do good to me, because I was the person with you, so to do good to me was your main work there, main occupation. When wounded man came, the most important time was when you attended him, hermit says. Situation changes. Person was that wounded man. Important person was that time the wounded man, the bearded wounded man. So finally, hermit says, important time is when you are in power, when you can help others, when you can do something, you have energy. Important person is the person with whom you are. I am talking to you. You are with me. So my viewers, you are the most important person or persons for me. And I may be the most important person for you if you are listening to me. Important work is to do him good. The person who is with you, to do him good is the most important work. These three questions, interestingly, were answered by the hermit in this chapter, the three questions by Leo Tolstoy. The story has a very great moral for our life. And friends, very easily you can understand what were the three questions. Actually, questions are asked in the chapter like this: starting, middle, rising point, climax, anticlimax, and the end. So the three questions and the answer of the three questions, the situations in the story will be asked as a question and answer. Repeat the video and try to grasp the story. Thank you.